Hey guys, what's up? It's Kelsey here, and this video, I normally try to make my videos pretty fun and uplifting and happy for the most part, but this video is gonna be a little hard for me to film. I'm just gonna say it, I left the Fireflame team. I've been sponsored by Fireflame for 2 years. I got sponsored September of 2014, I think. I guess I just wanted to explain to everyone why I left. Now, this may come as a surprise to some of you, maybe not so much to others. I've been thinking about doing this over the past few weeks, and first, like, I want to apologize because this video is going to be all over the place. I don't really have a plan. It kind of just happened. It was nothing personal against Adnan. He is one of the coolest dudes like I've ever met. He's really inspirational to me. I totally respect everything he's doing. The fact that he's made his own company from such a young age, I think is really cool and inspirational. He's doing a documentary right now. I'm still going to be in the documentary, just not as a team member. Now, some of you may not know this, but I'm actually a really big fan of the U.S. women's national soccer team. And there's a player named... There's a dog barking. There's a player named Allie Krieger on the national team, and she played for Washington Spirit, which is her hometown team, and she loved playing for them, and she just got switched to a different team, Orlando Pride. And I was reading her Instagram post. She says, "I do think change can be a good thing, especially at this point in my football career. Being too consistent and comfortable in a certain space can be detrimental to personal growth, so I must embrace this next opportunity." And it kind of got me thinking, and I just got to this certain point where I'm at right now, and I just don't really feel like I belong or want to have a desire to be on the Fireflame team anymore. A lot of you guys may be thinking that this is kind of an over-exaggeration for just fingerboarding, but I don't know if you can, like, see where I'm at. I've been on the team for 2 years, so it's a little bit weird, but I feel like it was the right decision to make. I'm still gonna be good friends with Adnan. He's, like I said, a really awesome guy. I just thought it was time for a change. So absolutely no judgment, any hard feelings towards Fireflame. I still fully support what he does, so definitely still go subscribe to him on YouTube. He has a bumpin' YouTube channel too. Also on Instagram, his Instagram is Fireflame Fingerboards. I still have another sponsor, Teak Tuning. I'm great, I'm happy with them, everything's fine with that. Just, I thought it was time for a change. And sponsors aren't everything, you know? Some people might think I'm kind of crazy for leaving a sponsor. Why would you ever want to leave a sponsor? But once you're at this point, feeling how I'm feeling, I think you'd understand. It's kind of hard to explain. That's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.